Everyone used to ask me, why a Gujarati film? And I used to ask them back, why not a Gujarati film?
Action!
Meet the immensely talented Abhishek Jain, a 26-year-old, path-breaking filmmaker. He made the journey of Gujarati films possible from single screen to multiplex.
I wanted to make a Gujarati film that every Gujarati can feel proud of. They can go and watch it in a multiplex maybe. They don't need to shy away or hide their face from watching a Gujarati film.
He chose to be completely himself and followed his convictions.
The ups and downs were no less. But I guess the conviction was overshadowing everything. The society, friends, relatives, family members, everyone stopped me from making a Gujarati film. They warned me of the ill health of Gujarati cinema. It was only the inner self that backed me, supported me, and said, no, I should go ahead and make a film.
Abhishek Jain believes in the rigor of research and extensive study. Once he starts believing in an idea, he doesn't leave any room for fear or failure.
I did Gujarati theatres for 9 years as a child actor. Mia Fuski and Tabawat, Chakumako, Chel Chabo, Adukyo Dadukyo. I have lived with these characters and these characters fascinated me a lot. This is where the Gujarati instinct came from. My stint at film school helped me to expose myself to cinema. And then working on the sets of directors like Subhash Ghai and Sanjay Leela Bhansali helped me a lot.
He moved away from the caricature depiction of Gujaratis and made the world take a note of the real Gujarati.
The khakra, thepla, dhokla, these words can make the entire world laugh at us. At Gujaratis, the same words can make us cry and crave for it. And the idea was to come out of the portrayal of caricaturish Gujju.
Being a management graduate made him combine both art and commerce.
I learned management because I think cinema is important, filmmaking is important, but managing to make a film is equally important, and especially in today's competitive time. So filmmaking with managing to make a film makes the best combination.
And Abhishek changed the game in his own way.
What we exactly wanted to do is to come out of the Ghagra, Kedu, Goda and the rape scenes. We wanted to give a Bollywood touch, a very urban feel to a Gujarati film, so that every Gujarati can go into a multiplex and watch a film in his own language.
At the core, Abhishek believed in his team and the people of Gujarat.
My strength is my team and their belief in me and my belief in my motherland, Gujarat. I'm grateful to the audience for believing in us.
He plunged into the world of Gujarati cinema with the boldness of a fearless warrior who was ready for absolutely anything.
This was a frequently asked question. Why did you leave a secure job of Bollywood and went down to make a Gujarati film? I never answered them until Kevi Rite Jaish released.
On the 15th of June 2012, Kevi Rite Jaish released in 80 multiplexes across Gujarat and created history. Abhishek Jain's dream is now shared and celebrated by millions of Gujaratis across the world.